and we will load on in to Border to find out who that will be.
We started the day on Border. We finished the day on Border. And how the heck do they get those barricades up there on those windows? Let's be completely honest with you. That thing is like 15 feet above the ground. But anywho, I really always wonder what are the white mask terrorists doing? How are they getting up there? And where the heck is the ladder that they're stashing to do that?